Okay, so who's faster, a former Olympic medalist or a racehorse?
I mean, it's a horse.
37-year-old British sprinter Jamie Balch found out earlier this week.
All right, here's Balch. He hasn't even raced in a long time. He has been practicing though for a couple of weeks in an effort to beat a four-legged competitor in a 100-meter sprint. His competitor, a thoroughbred called Peopleton Brook, who has notched up 9 wins in his last 90 races, and down the stretch they come. Come on, man. I mean, really? That's it?
And he even had a head start.
I know.
So there he goes. He crosses the finish line in 10 seconds. It says here half a second faster than his opponent, but only, I suppose, if you stop the watch early, because that was a blowout. The race raised nearly $15,000 for charity, so there is a good story. He raised money.
Did he get a head start, or was it just an issue of letting the horse kind of pick up some momentum and the actual start was...
I don't think you want to even give the horse that. I mean, that's just...
I mean, that
just not close.
Unfair.
It's just a man... Could a man beat a horse? No.
No.
I mean, could Dale wrestle a bear?
No.
The bear wins. I mean,
he could wrestle a bear.
Right,
he just wouldn't win.
It would just be awful, and we like Dale.